exceso que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
Go, Doc.
Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city.
I'll get some revenge for last year's Champions League.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start.
You good?
It'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Going forward well.
Have you been playing much FIFA?
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts
the goal. Yeah, it's going to be a high-quality match, isn't it?
Longley at the back, and here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
All right, so we're a bit rusty, but we'll work into it.
Henderson. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. This is the Liverpool side. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide, and Roberto Firmino is the one striker. And it's now with Liverpool. Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two.
Ready through by Mane.
Oh, he didn't want to
Roberto
come.
Roberto Firmino.
Oh!
Mane. He's put his body on the line there.
Oh, God.
Sergio Busquets. It's Messi.
Jesus.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Jeez.
That's a decent save from the goalkeeper.
Oh, God.
Liverpool.
I'm still cooked from this morning's run, mate.
And here comes the corner.
Big Virg.
That's a fine tackle.
This is, she's pretty ordinary start. Apologies. Must be nerves.
Here's one out.
That's what I'm sweating. Oh, yeah.
With Henderson again. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper.
I was more nervous for this than a real game.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Corner played into the middle. Corner coming in, but the defender able to deal with it with great aplomb. Roberto Firmino. Salah! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper. Turn that away from danger. That's a corner now for Liverpool.
Yeah, I do, mate. Last year's Champions League, yep. I've been sent it 1,000 times on Instagram.
In goes the corner.
Wants to have a lucky goal. You aren't as good at corners as they were.
Pushed out away from danger.
Oh, your boy.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Roberto Firmino.
I don't think I've had 10% possession here.
He's got it away.
Jeez.
Maybe he'll cross it here. And it is an interception that could have some promise.
Here we go.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Oh,
proper defending
boy,
under some pressure. Messi. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Oh, I had to try and practice how to take free kicks.
Luis Suarez. Sergi Roberto. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Artur! First chance has been taken, and it's been taken by Barcelona.
I'm just surprised we've had to wait so long, Martin.
Well deserved.
Highly skilled, very silky, easy to
be high. But that could easily go down as one of the team goals of the season. Beauty.
What's Lin John got to say? Text me abuse. Yeah. Sorry, Lin, the standard is very, very ordinary.
Fabinho. Gomez. Henderson. Griezmann. Piqué. Griezmann.
As like normal game of AFL, yeah. Cheap stats, a good stat.
That was whipped into a good area.
I can't defend in this just like AFL as well.
Opportunity. Mohamed
Salah. Oi, he's your boy. Yeah, there we go. Perfect example.
Salah! Good work by the goalkeeper. Here's De Jong. Probing the pass. Here goes Messi.
Oi, try to make ya.
He's now with Liverpool. Henderson. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino could get away here.
No.
Good defending. He saw the look from the other player. Opening them up with a through pass. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Luis Suarez.
Oh, Luis.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
That's ambitious. Oh, Louis.
Fabinho. Henderson. Gomez. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Well, the signal's gone up.
NBN in Richmond, no good.
Quick-witted. Quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Roberto Firmino.
Firmino, good boy.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Firmino!
Ter Stegen's the boy at the moment.
No, bread and butter really for this lad with his talent.
In goes the corner.
Oh, get there.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Well, the referee has signaled for half time.
Might have to start parking the bus here. I don't think I've got any defensive bones in my body, mate.
Yeah,
you know that.
First 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the.
One shot, one goal. We'll quickly skip through that. Oh, wow.
Everything set. For the second half. Nice move to get away from the defender. And they cut it out.
unusually for Barca, not seeing as much of the ball. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it.
And your boy Bobby, where's his no-look ball?
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Luis Suarez got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh. Still countering here. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Suarez is the target for the cross. Cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Now it's De Jong. Griezmann. He's blocked that well.
Antoine.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. And that is one pass too many.
Oh, I've had enough of Louis. I'm just going to go the classic FIFA. Oh, not fat. Oh, he's lightning quick as well, but... I'll bring Ousmane Dembele on.
And in the end, they've given the ball away. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel.
It's Jongi.
Jordi Alba. Now it's De Jong. Sergio Busquets.
Hey.
That's trying to spread a pass through,
bad.
But not successful. Griezmann. Great pass from Griezmann. Messi put into the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in. But it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. I think the wide man's got a chance here.
There's
out near the touchline.
Okay,
it's great defending with the block.
I like defending in the box anyway.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Yeah, just
that's
really critical. I win the contest down there.
Fabinho, now with Mane, just throwing his body into the way.
Gerard
of the shot.
Piqué, the wall.
Oh, he spotted the pass and
decades.
Sadio Mane. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Looks to shoot. He's blocked the shot well. Oh, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
Hey.
Henderson, here's Wijnaldum. It's Sadio Mane, Roberto Firmino.
How about the defence on the Barcelona mob? It's unheard of.
It's now with Liverpool.
Still just had the one shot.
Now Sadio Mane, Fabinho.
What's happening at the FIFA? Oh, yes. Marc-Andre.
Henderson.
I'm so sweaty. No, it's a goal.
Pass. Goal! Liverpool are level.
It had been coming, the tide had turned.
Yeah.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal.
Thanks, Dougie.
Crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Just getting some tips.
It is level.
Sure,
both sides have scored here now.
Thick and fast. It's nice to have a bit of space to hold onto the ball a bit.
Griezmann. At speed, Antoine Griezmann. Problem for the defenders.
It's slow, the boy.
Fabinho. Here's Wijnaldum. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Busquets. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Sadio Mane can whip it in now. Firmino, he couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence. What a beautiful sight this is. I mean, the fans are going wild. It was a great example of timing and agility.
Barcelona losing right now. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get one and get level, they might get the winner as well.
Well, I think that's probably true, Martin, because they haven't played badly. They have created chances, just haven't taken them so far.
Promising forward play from them again. Sergio Busquets. It's Liverpool who are edging, I think, no better than that, edging towards victory. Yeah. Slip through. Able to make a good interception. Cuts it out nicely. To Robertson.
I understand why coaches go
to Sadio Mane.
Take that kick in the middle.
Lovely, incisive pass. Real opening now. Up to grabs here. Straight away, pressing to win the ball back high up the pitch. Frankie de Jong, Griezmann. Break quickly when they get possession. That's a brilliant challenge.
These Barcelona fans weren't expecting to see their team trailing at this stage. Not much time left now.
Slipping it through.
Just trying to get the ball back in the goalkeeper.
Henderson! Good for him today. And his team are benefiting from the shot goal. Knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Jeez. These have been bad. Wow.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Well,
this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose. It
has to be. Sorry for all the people at home, but hopefully the standard lifts. The sweat levels.
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith is with me, I'm delighted to say. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Lionel Messi.
And this is the lineup for the home side.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Lionel Messi is the main striker today.
Here's Andrew Robertson. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions.
And Roberto Firmino is the one striker.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Ivan Rakitic, Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets,
Dembele. The build-up is patient. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Didn't like the look of that.
That was a bit agricultural. Nah, come on. No.
Well, the card is red, and Barcelona this early in the game are a man down.
Well, that's suicide, as you say. So early now, 10 men, it's going to be awfully difficult. Well, it's all getting a bit hot under the collar in that technical area. The manager, less than pleased with that red card.
For sure. Oh, my.
Jordan Henderson.
I'm just playing on stage in the back.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Good save by the keeper. Frankie de Jong.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. It's with de Jong. Kidwell stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Now Messi,
a chance to break away now on the counter. Messi, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Routine for the keeper.
I was a bit offended.
Ivan Rakitic.
Can't get the shot through, good block.
Don't know what to do when I'm down that part of the ground, to be honest.
Sergio Busquets. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Sergio Busquets.
Here they are, still probing away. Henderson. Trying to catch the other team out. We could be in. Real chance now.
Virgil.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's made the interception.
Yeah.
Jordan Henderson.
He's through. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
And Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it and take the lead in this very intriguing game. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Ivan Rakitic won it back with an interception.
That got through.
It's Sadio Mane. Salah!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Well, he thought he might catch the goalkeeper out, expecting a cross.
One of those, maybe you hope to squeeze it through the keeper's legs.
Well, you do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Bad.
Gomez. Henderson. Opening them up with a through pass. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. A chance to play it into the centre now. The advantage played well in a crossing position. Oh, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
Roberto, opportunity to take the lead. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in? Saw the direction of the pass.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well. I fancy them to get another chance and get the noses in front here.
Liverpool get the advantage. Goes for goal. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes... Well, that's a dreadful error. Fabinho. A great chance to go in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He's cut it out. Henderson. And now Messi.
Do you know what, Martin? I can't work out how the keeper saved that once.
Oh, he might have put his teammate in here. And there it is for Liverpool.
It's been a bit of a slow burner, this match, but I think they deserve this goal, and it certainly changes the half-time team talks.
The lead now is with Liverpool.
I might just go back to online. Yeah.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
I can't be any worse than this. Jesus.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Intercepted here. Just a bit lax in possession. Half time here, yeah. And no doubt about the main incident in the first half. That red card, Alan.
Yeah, they cannot blame.
Yeah, we'll once again skip through that one pretty quick.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, look at the room in which to attack. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Ivan Rakitic. It's with De Jong.
They can spread the play now.
Well, I don't expect
decision is a throw. It's a fair
horrific
tackle. Jordan Henderson.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Has to score. Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Dembele. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
It's Sadio Mane. Fabinho. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Here's De Jong. Sergio Busquets. It's with De Jong. Frankie de Jong.
He's unsighted.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Wijnaldum to Robertson. Given away by Andy Robertson.
Gee.
Jordan Henderson.
PG.
Firmino. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
Lionel Messi break quickly when they get possession. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Roberto Firmino.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Lionel Messi. Promising forward play from them again. Oh, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
What's happening at the moment? Oh, here he is, watching our tutorials, just prepping. I'm coming
guiding
in.
Guiding it through the defenders. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Really in the clear now. Lionel Messi. Frustrating for them, really.
Virgil didn't run away from Messi.
To play on the break, but it's broken down. Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
The Barca fans see an unusually limp display by their team today.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Got in the way. And in it goes. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Oh, can he get it away here?
It's like kicking it to Cyril, just saving one out.
Now they're
just
looking to get forward from this position.
Do something for me, please. Oh, here we go.
Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of abilities.
Yeah, run, mate, run. I'll let you.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. It's about finding the right pass now.
Shoot!
Must be a goal. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Oh, I would have thrown PlayStation off the balcony. Someone come pick it up.
Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
This has been an unpleasant experience.
No surprise to see that good vision.
Oh,
ah, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Still time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it because Liverpool haven't let them look like doing it.
That's good. Oh, well,
he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
What was that going?
Threaded through by Mane. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
These Barcelona fans weren't expecting to see their team trailing at this stage. Not much time left now.
Still one down. And they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Great interception. Dembele!
On.
Remarkable.
Clean flip about his goals.
Gains the balance of the match. But recognising the need that they had to push extra players on to try and find a way through. And they've conjured up a goal out of very little in truth. But no wonder they're celebrating. And here we are, level again.
You don't need to give me much on this score.
Robinho.
One shot, one kill.
Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. On to Firmino! Oh, there it is! It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be. Far, far the better side throughout the game. For Liverpool, it's just a case of being organised now. Great time to score and take the lead.
Oh, not many cometh the hour. They found the man.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Griezmann. Frankie de Jong. Just lost their way in the fight.
Oh, well, Doc.
Well, that listen was, to the noise at the final whistle here.
Thanks for jumping
on. He's sending
on,
off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the fans here pretty discontented.
Well, these players, the heads dropped as soon as they had the man sent off, and I've seen so many...
Yeah, as you can see, my username there. If you want to feel good about yourself, jump on. No, we won't rematch that for a while. Oh, mate. Let's have a crack at this, eh? See who's playing. I must be a criminal. Keep it talking minimal. The most of the subliminal, and it'll put you. As you can see, the form line's not great. But yeah, we haven't played too many games. Come on.
But yes, if anyone wants to play and sees my username, then feel free to send us an invite. And when I'm over online, I'll try and jump on and play a bit more. Obviously, as you can see, got some work to do, but while we're stuck at home, may as well start trying to play some more. Although if this doesn't go well, then I'm not sure when I'll turn.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thanks for joining us. We're delighted to see you. Martin Tyler
beautiful
here along
Liverpool
with Alan
again.
Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Barcelona's lineup here. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
This
and up front, Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today. And now the shot! The tackling is a real skill. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Fabinho, good block. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Has a go here. Super block. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Oh, God.
Well, it's a lovely bit of individual skill to beat his man. And a tidy finish to boot.
The lead now is
actually
with Liverpool.
Demoralizing this, to be honest.
Griezmann. Messi. Here's a chance to whip it in.
Oh,
his teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. And the target in the middle, Griezmann.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Robinho. It's Mane. A chance to break away now on the counter. Really in the clear now. It must be. Super goal.
Offside.
It's no goal. The flag's up.
But it's certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh.
The pass not completed, really. Good vision from Mane. Comes out off the goalkeeper. It's with De Jong. Oh, watch him go now, Griezmann. Messi. Busquets. Here's Messi. Barcelona back in it with this equaliser.
Oh, that's ominous for the opposition now.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Sergio Busquets. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Well, they've got him behind here. Mohamed Salah. Surely. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. An incisive pass. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Sergi Roberto. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Dembele. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Lionel Messi. And now Messi. Messi. Griezmann. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Intercepted here. Break still on. Shaqiri. Excellent play. It's a deep cross towards the back post. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates. Arrived. Goes for goal. Needed to be brave, and he was. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Corner played into the middle. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Could get the ball into the box now. And in it goes towards the far post. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Here's De Jong. Lionel Messi. Griezmann. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. That's a good challenge. Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Lionel Messi. Frankie de Jong. Rakitic. Good reading of Rakitic. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Here comes the corner. We've got his fist to it.
All right.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee.
We're still in this
1-1 one at the break. Lionel Messi. And it is the kickoff here for the second half. It's Sadio Mane. He's got support in the centre. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Sergi Roberto. And there's the interception. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Here's De Jong. Ivan Rakitic. Frankie De Jong. It's Messi. Neatly intercepted. Oh, he's through. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
That's
a problem for Liverpool. They are trailing. Opening them up with a through pass. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Jordi Alba. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Firmino! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
And in it goes. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Tries the shot. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Well, they do love the work ethic of Roberto Firmino. Very happy to drop back deeper from time to time. Griezmann. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Oh, well, well, well.
Sergi Roberto. I think the cross is on. Oh, it's hit the post and got in.
Oh, God, this is better. Finally. Oh, he's quit. Bad luck. See you, mate. Try and squeeze in another quickie before I have to jump off. They can seem to focus. I know where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will be, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will be, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, even though the distance, I
This is the beautiful city of Barcelona. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith bringing you commentary of El Clasico. And it should be beautiful football played by both Barcelona and Real Madrid, Alan.
Yeah, and what a privilege it is to be here, Martin. You couldn't get a ticket for love nor money in the town today, but this is going to be a classic, another El Clasico, I'm sure.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield, and today it's just the one striker in the side. Out by Messi. Got the post here. Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position. Up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch. And
shreds it through. Here's Casemiro. Rafael Varane, Modric. Modric.
Never before, certainly not in recent memory, have we had to remark.
Guiding it through. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Real Madrid in front.
Oh, yeah. Well, they used to concede first, it's a shame.
Able to intercept here. Karim Benzema. Now Casemiro. Modric, Hazard. Casemiro! And there it is, for Real Madrid. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean,
he's been good all day,
wasn't it? But he was well struck and too fierce for him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
It's Messi.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Messi. He wants to cut in here, the winger.
Left and he knew it.
Now Casemiro. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. This is Gareth Bale in full cry. Modric with Benzema. It could be a chance. Well, he got away with it in the end. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. And the target in the middle, Griezmann. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Advantage to Real Madrid. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control, can they?
Modric! That is a supreme save at full stretch. That's one from the training ground with the teammate lurking on the edge of the box. Saved by Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Now Messi. Sergio Busquets. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Damn.
That's a lovely ball from Benzema.
Now Eden Hazard with a cross. That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner.
Modric, Hazard.
Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
I can see
the penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient? That's an excellent penalty! He's taken on the responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
I'm sure the keeper's done his homework in terms of where this lad fits his penalty here. To no avail here.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. Here goes Messi. Good interception there. Set up to play on the break now. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Casemiro. That's a brilliant stop.
It's so bad. Bad, bad, bad.
Played towards the edge of the penalty area, an awaiting teammate. Shot's on here. Shot blocked here. Corner again. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Too close to the keeper in the end. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the...
Oh, Matt.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Up for grabs here. Modric.
Often all weekend, I think.
Bale. Well, they bought themselves a bit of time. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was it, didn't we?
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box.
Carvajal.
Modric.
Rafael Varane.
It's a good hit.
The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
It's good play. To get a foot in and intercept. The shot's on! He's blocked that well. Interception here. They can be quick on the break now. Lionel Messi.
Griezmann.
I'm good, man. How are you? I mean, I'm getting pumped.
Griezmann.
Most of these games, but...
So we've reached the break, 3-0, the half-time score. Well, unusually for Lionel Messi, he's not really in the game at this point.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot-shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
Come on. Come on. 11 shots to 2. Bit more composure, let's start playing better. I think this will be the last half before I jump off, but if anyone else has got some questions, I don't know if they're on the Gamers Network or my channel, yeah, flick them through and I'll try and answer them while I'm getting schooled. Left peg, it's going okay. Taylor Dre and I have been training for 8 weeks.
If they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now Casemiro. Hazard.
Marcelo.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Sergio Ramos. Eden Hazard. Here's Casemiro. Hazard. Benzema.
Shot up!
I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Hazard. Casemiro. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Casemiro.
Too well, I'm sick of defending.
Dembele. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Now, can he take them on? One or two players arriving in the middle.
Well, that's easy for Courtois.
Here's Casemiro.
Eden Hazard.
Hazard. Modric, no way through for the shot, blocked. Dembele,
Ivan Rakitic.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Griezmann. And it's in, and it's a goal for Barcelona.
This is high class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. He's made the interception. And now the shot! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
And that will be a goal kick. Came to the ranks at Lyon. Obviously very well educated in the game, Karim Benzema, and has, I think, fulfilled that very early potential that we saw in his early days in football in France. How do you think he's doing today, Alan? It looks pretty good to me.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Eden Hazard. Well played.
Modric having a run at it himself. Hazard. Casemiro with Benzema. Benzema!
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen.
Well, this is a collector's item. Barcelona getting the runaround on their own patch. And the fans making their feelings known.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Piqué. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
It's with De Jong.
Out it goes wide to Messi. Griezmann slipping it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
I thought it was going to be 3-2 there.
Now Casemiro.
Karim Benzema.
Modric. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Oh, the through ball not reaching Messi.
Well, it's cleared, but it's gone behind. It's a corner.
Well, they want to do the short corner here.
Messi puts it into the box. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Rafael Varane. Bale. Here's Casemiro.
Eden Hazard.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and harry them and maybe bend past their way through them.
Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
We've got 10 minutes.
Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. Break quickly when they get possession. Griezmann. Essex. And this will be a goal kick. Sergio Ramos. Hazard. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Sergio Ramos. Eden Hazard. Benzema. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Scoring.
The comeback's
still
on.
Striving here.
That's why don't quit.
Look at the manager on the touchline. Barking orders to them out there.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Rafael Varane.
Come on.
Here's Casemiro. Modric. 88 minutes played here. Sergio Ramos. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Messi! It's a goal! You can never write this team off. They looked out of it. 3 goals adrift.
Come on.
Somehow they've crawled their way back to be level.
Come back and
well, the
steal
defending
it.
Hasn't been too good. You have to say that, but the
could
attacking play has been splendid.
He could.
Face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Barcelona throwing everything forward in the quest of a winner. Can't get the shot through.
Panic.
Cleared the ball.
Panic, panic, panic.
It's finished level. As the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, a lot of effort
lucky to get a draw out of
this
that,
game.
But thanks for watching, guys. I think I'm done. Done. So if anyone's still watching, sorry about the quality, but hopefully we can have a week of practicing and maybe again next week. But thank you.